Off the stick of Bertuzzi, McCann gets it out. Tanev wins the battle. Brandon Tanev puts it off the goalpost. A penalty is called, and it's a penalty. It could have been maybe an awarded goal. We'll see.
Looks like the official just threw Tyler Bertuzzi out. Brandon Tanev trying to get over to Bertuzzi. Boy, lots going on that play. As Tanev hits the post, and Tyler Bertuzzi and Tanev come together. Right after.
Detroit penalty 57, 2 minutes for tripping. Seattle penalty number 10, Detroit penalty 53, 10 minute misconduct.
What a play by Sider there to, you know, force Tanev really with one hand on his stick. And there's Bertuzzi, takes a pop right through the back of the legs of Tanev. That's what the official saw. And
so Brandon goes to the room. Bertuzzi is done.
Two posts for the Kraken with the empty net.
Two posts, Schwartz and Tanev. And the penalty on Perron did not happen during a scoring opportunity, they rule. So
sure, there were a lot of people out there when the pucks hit the post. They were getting overly excited and nothing to show for it.